is a story about Minnie the Moocher. She was a low-down hoochie-coocher. She was the roughest, toughest frail. But Minnie had a heart as big as a whale. Heidi, 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 hi. Hoody, 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 ho. Heedy, 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 hee. Heidi, 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 ho. She messed around with a bloke named Smokey. She loved him, oh, he was cooking. He took her down to Chinatown. And he showed her how to kick the gong around. Hidey, 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 hi. King of Sweden, he gave her things that she was needing. He gave her a home built of gold and steel, a diamond car with the platinum wheel. Adi, 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 and his racing horses. Each meal she ate was a dozen courses. Had $1 million worth of nickels and dimes. She sat around and counted them all a million times. Hidey, 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 hi. Hidey, 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 hi.
Way to go, Steve. Thank you very much. There you go. From